Arkon Rhys plays
The Evil Within.
Thank you. think he's standing in the way of getting to the tower now.
Be careful. It could be full. The elevator is stopped at the top. Let's look for another way up.
Let's roll.
Think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little further.
We can take them.
No, that's not.
Joseph!
You okay?
I'm fine. No need to worry. Should have just let them.
Huh? And the hell?
It's just a matter of time. It's better this way.
What the fuck?
Cover me.
Let's go.
Ah!
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah. This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
Father was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent, but he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
Does it seem a little harder to move lately? I think I smell those things. They might be nearby. think I smell those things. They might be nearby.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
Let's hide out in here for a minute.
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you. Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult. Could be useful. I think I'm okay. We should probably get going. Cut this, got it. Thank you. Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead.
You all right?
Yeah. Hey, that's Kidman. Who's that she's with? What I found. Seems to be in working condition. Go on ahead, I'll cover you. Find cover. They're shooting. That should lead you out near the path to the church. Keep going, I'll cover you. Finish him off.
Okay.
Look for another route. Let's meet up by the horse statue there.
This way.
Wait, there was something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote.
I guess we go down.
I guess so.
Oh.
Are you all right?
You don't need to worry about me.
What do you make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second, I jotted something down earlier. Seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open. Let's look around a little while longer.
Then go exploring.
What do you make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second, I jotted something down. It seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open. I heard something.
Oh, so this, yes, Yes.
Can you get it open?
to me.
Joseph.
It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman.
Damn you, Doc. Damn you.
fire.
Jeez, Joseph, all that for a pair of glasses.
I need that holding out.
Yeah.